Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel 100 Ideas.
Cannot decide how to decorate the bathroom? Our small selection will give you some unusual ideas that will be very difficult to implement and almost certainly will not be able to forget. We all dream of an ideal home, and everyone has it special. We do not intend to encroach on other people's fantasies, but we venture to expand your comfort zone, showing truly amazing bathroom designs, some of which have remained just a dream for their creators. These bathtubs designs differ from the usual and common ones, whether in terms of material, shape, or maybe some special feature they have included in the design. So if a rectangular bathtub is too mainstream for you, then you may love to change it with some rounded freestanding bathtub. Or if you are still looking for something even more creative, the designers have created even some more unusual designs, like a bathtub in the form of a coffee cup or a high heel. The bathroom shouldn't be forgotten when creating a beautiful home. The right mix of textures and materials can make the bathroom a relaxing getaway. Keeping the design concept throughout your home in mind, extend your style into bathroom with these design ideas. Minimal and timeless styles are in the mix with a few glam designs. Small spaces are made to seem larger with the right color and style combination. While making that beautiful look, don't forget the storage and functionality.
We hope this video was useful to you. Like it, write your comments, and subscribe to our channel. There are some parts of the home that is very easy to overlook when trying to think about doing things creatively. This is often the case with bathroom sinks, and indeed with sinks in general. It's easy to pick a sink that is inoffensive, and in fact, most people are unlikely even notice the design of sink unless it is either outstandingly good or outstandingly bad. The standard model is white with silver taps, probably round and definitely unexciting. But far from being the most boring feature of your bathroom, with a little thought and exploration, your sink can actually be one of the most interesting, and made all more interesting by the fact that all departures from convention in sink design are relatively unexpected. Wash basins and sinks can come in all sorts of colors, sizes, and finishes. In the old days, they used to be a standard ceramic bowl, round and typically white. Modern designers have thrown a traditional out the window and created extraordinary bathroom and kitchen water systems that will leave your mouth gaping out. These smart and sometimes futuristic ideas are minimalist, ecologically friendly, and just fun to look at. The size of your bathroom sink basin should be about 16 to 20 inches in diameter. This is large enough for washing your hands. A rectangular or oval-shaped one can be about 20 to 25 inches from one end to the next. The basin should be about 6 inches deep. The main goal is to prevent water from splashing out of the sink bowl.
We hope this video was useful to you. Like it, write your comments, and subscribe to our channel.
When you feel that your bathroom is boring and does not allow you to enjoy your time in it, you decide to renew it. You change large and main things such as tiles, bathtub, replace toilets with ones that come with best beaters and other parts of the bathroom that are large in their sizes. But do you believe that changing small things such as the faucet, which is one of the most used tools in the bathroom, can make your bathroom look modern and attractive? There are too many shapes that have recently appeared to make your bathroom look fabulous and charming, not only for you but for your guests also. The new designs of bathroom faucets are really breathtaking. They differ in their form, color, size, and material. You can find faucets that are made of stainless steel, copper, glass, crystal, and other materials from which you can choose what you like and what suits your bathroom to make it stylish. Some of the bathroom faucets come to be transparent and like the traditional shape of the faucets that we used to see in our current bathrooms. The common number of the handles that we use to control the amount of water from the faucet is 2, while most of the modern and unique faucets come with only one handle to control them. There are faucets that are called waterfalls faucets, and this is because the water comes out of them to look like waterfalls. Some of the modern faucets come to be more effective through adding LED lights to them, and some of these faucets have their color changed according to the temperature of the water, and that is why they are called temperature-sensitive LED faucets.
We hope this video was useful to you. Like it, write your comments, and subscribe to our channel.